first day as a member of the 501st. It was hot, it was sandy, chaotic. Nothing at all like the simulations on Kamino. Of course, that's pretty much the way it was for all of us, wasn't it? All that breeding, all those years of training, it doesn't really prepare you for all the screaming or the blood, does it? Frankly, I'm still amazed we ever made it through the first hour. Never mind the first day.
Your simulation days are over, Trooper. This is a real battle. And if you mess up, you'll really end up in a world of pain. Now get out there! Some activity has been reported in the vicinity of Checkpoint Alpha. Get there and secure the area. Have been detected in the area. Take them out before they can report our position. Nice work, clone. Let's hope those scouts didn't get word back to their army. Now, finish off that damaged Hellfire droid using your thermal detonators. Good job, but the droid army is headed this way. Capture the downed Techno Union ship to secure a stronger foothold for our troops. Our troops need health and ammo. Go to the downed Techno Union ship and switch to the engineer class at the command post there. Good. Now use your fusion cutter to repair the health and ammo droid. Nice work, Trooper. The CIS have sent in a column of spider walkers. Get to the ATTE clone and make it fast. Now take one of those walkers down before they do some serious damage. Switch to the Jet Trooper class.
Friendly fire!
Look out! Watch those wrist rockets! Take out that sniper! Target that spider droid!
Use your jump jets to get up there and acquire that holocron and bring it back to checkpoint Alpha. Who knows what secrets it might hold. CIS are holed up in the cliff bunker. Get up there and take over that post. It will give us a strong vantage point on the battlefield. We need some snipers to pick off some droids and help thin out the CIS forces. Grab a sniper rifle and take out some droids.
Take out
Those spider walkers are tearing us to ribbons. Get to a CP and switch to the heavy trooper class. Now take your rocket launcher and give one of those spiders a taste of some heavy fire. Master Windu has arrived on the battlefield. A lightsaber will come in handy against these droids. Let's knock down the CIS reinforcements a bit.
Target that spider droid! For the Republic!
Take out that sniper! Flying boost! Turrets, take him down!
to push the CIS back. Take over their bunker to the north.
Welcome to Space Combat Training, Cadet. If you hope to return in one piece, you'd better know the basics of starfighter control. Your cruiser is under attack. Jump into any starfighter and launch from the hangar. Use the throttle to accelerate through space, or to slow down as you approach a hangar. Time is of the essence, so all ships are equipped with a boost for a burst of speed. Don't let the enemy get away. Activate target tracking to follow their movements. They can run, but they can't hide. The distance indicator will tell you how far away the enemy is and whether they're above or below you. Clever pilots always lock on to the enemy. Missiles will seek a locked target. This is the best way to dispatch your foe. Use bombers wisely to disable enemy shields and other hard targets along the exterior. Land in the enemy hangar to attack where they're most vulnerable. Take them by surprise by bringing a squad of reinforcements in your transport. Your snub fighters are no match for the might of a fully armed capital ship. Crafty pilots will even the odds with a bit of sabotage. Strike the key systems from within. A time bomb or rocket will make short work of those targets. Now you know what it takes to survive in space. For further instruction in the cockpit and a taste of real combat, play Rise of the Empire. Good luck, Cadet, and may the Force be with you.
In the waning months of the Clone Wars, the 501st faced missions critical to the agenda of Chancellor Palpatine. When we arrived at the bombed-out ruins of Mygeetto, our Jedi commander believed we had been sent to take out a droid energy collector. What Ki-Adi Mundi didn't know, however, was that our unit of the 501st was really after an experimental Mygeetan power source that the Chancellor wanted for his super laser. Keeping Mundi in the dark wasn't easy. The Jedi had become increasingly wary of the Chancellor's doings, and were on the lookout for the slightest hint of treachery. Just like the rest of them, though, he never caught whiff of what was really going on until it was far too late.
Alright, men. Today's target is an energy collector on the northern section of the platform. If we can take it down, production facilities in the area will grind to a halt. Let's move them out. The enemy's forward command post is on the other side of this bridge. We'll have to capture it before moving on.
Let's turn this place into a scrap pile.
General Mundi to land. Take out those turrets and clear the deck. Collector, we have to get past the shield barricade. Get behind the shield and take out the generator.
Come on! Extend in the supers!
As an excellent lookout point for our mission.
Fire!
Watch your side!
Listen up. Before we can begin our assault on the SEPS energy collector, we have to penetrate their shield barricades. So load up and move out.
They're flanking us! Battle droid! I'm on them!
Enemy attempting flanking maneuver. Secure that locker.
Grenade! Take out that super! Save it for the enemy!
Eradicate the clone!
For the Republic!
Flanking maneuver.
Take down the core shield by destroying the generator.
Check your fire! We've got droids! For the Republic! Good shot! They're coming around! They're coming around!
Falling in behind you. Roger that. You got it.
For the Republic!
down. Let's take out the core.
Watch those wrist rockets!
For the Republic!
Save it for the enemy!
Good work. Now collect the core samples and return them to the dropship on the other side of the bridge. Take the crystals back to the dropship.
You got it.
We've got droids!
Nicely done, gentlemen. Your work here today has made the Chancellor a very happy man.
As the Clone Wars progressed, more and more ground-based legions found themselves pressed into space combat, including the fighting forces of the 501st. For months, every hour of our downtime was spent in the simulator, preparing for the time we would face our enemies from the cockpit of a 170. Finally, the day came to earn our wings. The CIS had staged a daring kidnapping of Chancellor Palpatine and was being escorted from Coruscant by a fleet of Separatist ships. With only a few veteran pilots on planet, many of the 501st were pressed into service to drive off the Seps and buy time for a pair of Jedi Knights to rescue the Chancellor. Get to your ships. The Jedi are depending on you.
Finish off that bomber!
Control to pilots. Prep your ships for battle.
Incoming fighters. Take them out. Clan ship acting as a frigate for the droids. Destroy it.
Focus your fire on the main CIS ships. We need their shields down as quickly as possible. Array. That'll give you an opening. They're in disarray. Fly into their hangar and land. Be careful. Rockets or time bombs to destroy the internal systems.
Destroy the bridge of the enemy cruiser. Well done, gents. With flying like that, the Republic is well on its way to victory.
It's been said that the 501st got the best of the war. We also got the worst. Anfalucia the Seps dug their metal heels into the muck of that alien hellhole and dared the Republic to come in after them. So we did. Only to be met with the month after month of flesh-eating diseases, shrieking nocturnal predators, and other sights that haunt me to this day. Cut off and for all we knew abandoned by our superiors, our only hope was Aayla Secuda, our Jedi commander. Without her iron will, none of us would have come out of that mess with our sanity or our lives. When her death came, I hope it was quick. She earned that much.
Our Ford unit is under attack by some Kai creatures. Get up there and give them some support.
What is that thing?
Our troops are being slaughtered. Let's move it.
Where are they? Oh no, they're all dead!
This ATTE is out of commission.
Movement to the north!
Here they come. Wipe out these creatures before they rip our unit apart.
Back away! away! Don't provoke it!
Things are tough to take down. Two more to go. Nice work. Just one more. CIS units have been detected moving in this direction. Defend the ATTE until Jedi Master Sakuda arrives.
Right behind you. Take out that battle droid! Watch those wrist rockets! Save it for the enemy! Efficient!
Sakuda has landed. A Republic gunship crashed in the brush near here. Acquire its power cell and bring it back to reactivate the ATTE.
This is Sakura. How can I help?
Begin turret repair. Destroy sniper.
Keep going!
We're gaining on them!